Hello? Hello. This is your Queen of Hearts speaking. Please silence your phones and get ready for four wonderful quartets to play pop music for you tonight. Thank you all for coming, and without further ado, we will take you into the wondrous land of Wonderland.
So, the life of a UVA student can kind of be slow sometimes. Over the past 4 years of being a student, I've had the same routine every single day. I wake up, I go to the gym, I go to class, I do work, I eat lunch, conduct the Cavalier Symphony Orchestra, do more work, I go to sleep, repeat. I wish there was something that would make just the end of my UVA experience a little more interesting. Oh well, I guess there's nothing really I can do. I probably should go study at Shannon. Manmai, what are you late for?
Well, of course, the Radio Music Society Spring 2024 concert.
Oh, yeah. I think I've seen these guys around grounds. Once I somehow found myself in the Student Health and Wellness Building, where I found a stray cello case, and to my surprise, Elise the Dormouse was fast asleep inside of it. And not to mention, I saw Dylan playing the violin. I didn't think lizards had opposable thumbs. Olivia was there with her viola as a flower, playing her arrangement of Flowers by Miley Cyrus. And the playing card guard, Tuan, must have been really busy protecting the queen for 6 semesters, because tonight we get to hear his first ever arrangement. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, something crazy about RMS is that you're constantly seeing double. You think it'd be the smoke coming from the blue caterpillar's hookah playing mind tricks on you, but really it's the plethora of playing card guards, and not to mention Tweedle Greg and Tweedle Grug. Unfortunately, Tweedle Grug was sick tonight, so we only have Tweedle Greg here tonight.
Well, I'm peeved. One of my playing card guards, Casey, has been stuck here playing cello, neglecting to paint all my white roses red. Also, it looks like the Tea Party got a little split up in quartet selection, but we always knew Catherine the March Hare was the star of the unbirthday anyway. Let's see what their Golden Hour Tea Party has in store. about 10 minutes to freshen up my lipstick. Takes time to look this good. You all can do whatever you want for the next 10 minutes, but be back in 10. we didn't lose anyone during intermission, because things are about to get a bit mad. It might cause a bit of disturbia.
Lauren truly is the hero of this tea party, making it the best unbirthday ever. And look, there's the white rabbit Ben Mai. Good thing she got back from intermission on time. Who knows what kind of trouble she got into. Now, I'm a bit nervous. The King Julius here, protected by yet another faithful playing card guard too. If we found the King of Hearts, the Queen can't be far behind.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this? I'm going crazy now. Thank you.
Hi guys. So you haven't heard much from me. As Wikipedia calls me, I'm Bill the Lizard from Alice in Wonderland, or also a minor character. Clearly, the Queen and Alice are busy right now. But as a quick little introduction, Eugene, one of our new members here, is a flower, as you can tell. Joined this semester in a fourth year, where we're going to be sad to see him go. Now that I think about it, Alice would be a violinist. In fact, of course, she would be the token violinist in a three-violin quartet. I've also heard that it's pretty hard to play the cello up in a tree, as Sarah, the Cheshire Cat, did have to leave her tree to come play here. And don't be fooled. Though her name is Elizabeth, she is a queen, and she's not British. So don't stop her now when she screams, "Off with your head."
Wow, this has been a crazy night in Wonderland. Time is an illusion and nothing as you'd think it would be. You know, this makes me think about all the crazy, surprising memories we have in RMS.
Like when we performed at Lighting of the Lawn last fall, or for a US Senator.
And we can't forget about the time when we were in Jim Ryan's holiday video.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy too. Honestly, I don't know how we end up in these situations. One day we're at a wedding, the next day we're at a farmer's market or a museum.
Though our time in Wonderland is coming to a close, we're very glad to be able to join our wondrous community of alumni. To all of you watching from coast to coast, our last piece is dedicated to you, because we're still into you.
Yes, and before we get to that, thank you everyone so much for coming. It's so special to see you all here, and thank you to everyone who's on the live stream. It's also so, so incredible. If you want to keep making the magic happen, you can always Venmo our treasurer. And we want to thank University Baptist Church and Alan. Thank you so much. Want to thank everyone on exec for all your hard work throughout the semester. And thank you to everyone who funded us this semester. Find that in the program.
So I had notes on my phone, but my phone is over there. So it'll be a little bit improv. But I want to take a moment to appreciate 6 members in RMS. So if we could have all of our seniors, fourth years, step up. Just somewhere to the front so they can see you guys. So these are our fourth years. Yes, a round of applause is awesome. Just want to take a moment and recognize each one of them. So Mahika could not make it here today, unfortunately. But Mahika, we love her, a ray of sunshine. On the far end here, we have Eugene. Eugene joined this semester, one of the best arrangers and performers I have ever seen. Super, super awesome. And we'll go down. This is our Queen Elizabeth, president of RMS. Another ray of sunshine, has been such a positive presence here. Caroline, actually in my first quartet, so very, very near and dear to my heart. But can we take a moment to appreciate Caroline as well? Thank you, thank you. We have Lauren here. Lauren's our fabulous PR chair, also killing the fit as well. And then last but not least, Olivia, who's in my quartet now, another ray of sunshine, and we're so happy to have all of these guys here with us tonight. So thank you guys for being a part of RMS.
Hello. So, of course we know Queen Elizabeth. She looks beautiful today, doesn't she? Yeah, and she's put so much work into this organization, and she doesn't get paid, but she should, because she does so much. So this is the least we could do. We got her flowers. Thank you, Elizabeth, for everything you do. We love you.
Okay, well, thank you all. Like, thank you so much to everyone who's made this possible. I joined RMS, like, my first semester here at UVA when everything was online. I was trying to remember, where was our concert first year? And I realized it was in the courtyard of the standard, because it was a watch party. We pre-recorded everything. And then we were in the courtyard and we just watched it. So we've come a long way since then, to say the least. And I'm so grateful to all the alums who I've gotten to know, who kind of, you know, were my friend and like role model over the years. And then also to all the people in RMS today. I'm so grateful for you all, and especially to the fourth years. We've been through a lot of it together. So yeah. All right. Well, without further ado. You are dismissed. Thanks for coming.